with the direction of red and black based on the dot.